Hello, people of YouTube, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make, no, not make, how to use an energy condenser. First, you'll need an energy condenser, like this. See, like this. So, like that. See, I got one diamond, you put it in there. Whatever you want, you can just put it in there. I'll start making more of one of those diamonds. So, if it can go all the way up. See, I'll just make one diamond. Now I got two. See, if I wanted to get some dirt now, got some dirt. This is where I fail. Fuck, get in, you retard. Then, like, put a piece of dirt in there. But it doesn't. Say if you had more diamonds, then. If you had more diamonds than. Say, like, you had iron up there, and you put a piece of diamond in there, it'll give you loads. You can do it with practically anything you want. Whatever you don't want, you can just chuck it into the energy condenser. And here's the mad scientist who taught it to you. So, here we are, this is my home. And that's how you use an energy condenser. In the next video, I'll be showing you how to use loads of the machines. So, yeah, that's how you use an energy condenser. Put a piece of something up there, put whatever you want down in here, make more diamonds. So, thank you, hope you like it, subscribe, whatever, like, you can comment, say what I should do a tutorial on next, and that's it. Thank you for watching, it's Welsh How To, and giving you how to use an energy condenser. Bye!